Street yet again. So I don't know if I just picked up lunch or a late dinner. Early dinner or late lunch. But okay, we're here in Figueroa. Make sure the doors are locked. My windows were down, but I'm putting them up now. All of them. Look at that crooked sign right here. See? Straight ahead. Figueroa's. Look at how crooked that is. I wonder how that got there. Anyways. So, if you know Figueroa Street, if you heard of it, let's drive down Figueroa. Some coil local news right now. Yeah, you can see that. And that is, I was thinking I was all slick. You guys have been with me when I've used my coil local coupons. I'm probably gonna zoom in some more just in case. Right now. In case we see some street tour guides. Too far. So this is 108th Street. The dude trying to get in his car. Or there's something here. Oh my, oh my. Right, last time the tour guides were on the left hand side, but I thought that because the other day it was sunnier when I drove by here. I'm trying to zoom in. Same tour guides were available for hire on the same corners. This one's a new one. But alright, now that we've got time. Alright, let's see. Zoom in here. You see if I zoom in? Shakes a lot more. To show you that my car isn't fancy or new. So we'll zoom out just a little bit. Let's zoom again. I mean, focus. Yo, yo, yo. You didn't see it right now. There's a guy with a walker, with a boombox out here, pushing it. Remember one time I said this thick, gorgeous chick right here, twerking? And there's something here on the left-hand side. I twist it, but you can tell how it's not a very smooth transition. BMW next to me, tinted windows. For me, tinted windows always, in Los Angeles, make me, that girl's got some junk in the trunk. Taco. Restaurant up in it's not Maywood. It's not Huntington Park either. It's Southgate, I think. And just learned about it. I'm thinking $2 tacos. Oh, probably another mouthful, right? But no, these guys were good thing about lunch right now, but yeah, these guys were handmade tortillas and good sized tacos, huh? A lot of taco places here, the street vendors, you'll see something, lottery tickets. Oh, is that a sign? Okay, here's a tour guide right here, on the right hand side. But in my opinion, hello officer, you have a lot of clothes on there. The guy next to me probably enjoying the ride. Hey, was this car wash open? No? Was it open last time? These religious people were here. Let me turn it a little bit. People were here last time too. They were doing more dancing. And, oh yeah, back to my Pollo Loco news. Disappointment, shock and awe. So again, the times we've been to Pollo Loco, you've seen me, usually I'll get the 8-piece, it used to be a 10-piece, now it's an 8-piece leg and thigh for $10. And today I was like, yep, I'm going to use this and, you know, stretch it out by having the cheap dollar loaf of bread or something, right? Piece. I go up to the window and it's like, all right, 18, whatever. I go, I have a coupon. Oh, this coupon only works when you buy the whole family meal. I'm like, what? Why would I buy a family meal and then have. All right. I'm like, can I change my order? The girl was cute and patient. But, yeah, I just got a three piece with two sides for seven bucks. What I got now, but yeah, so no more of that that family meal coupon thing for 8 pieces for $10. It's another tour guide on the right hand side. Look at her, amazing. You know, these are some of these chicks. Oh, there's another one. With glasses. Cute. She is cute. Talking with a friend earlier. Like, what kind of chicks do you like? And I told them, hey, wait, what's wrong with you, man? Go see a doctor and ask him what's wrong with your head. If you don't like these women with all these curves, and he started laughing. So he's like, we just have different tastes. I'm like, no, I've got the right taste. Look at this one. There's something that could be a civilian. No, that's a sexy grandma there. There's a lot of street tour guides here at this corner. If I see them, let me slow down a bit. Oh, look at that. Amazing.
sir. Are you recording me? Pretty, pretty, pretty.
So Lexus behind me. Looks sporty. Tinted windows. Again, I like tinted windows because of the heat, right? But again, in LA, no way, man. There's a gun waiting in the shadows there. That Little Caesars there, the thug life. Cool service, but man, pizza's pretty horrible there. But good, again, good customer service. This horrible assembly, I guess. Usually a lot here. 69. Get a date with Jesus. Cross-section of Figueroa and Gage. I don't think I've ever stepped ground at these corners here. And I don't plan on doing so. My doors are locked. I'm going to pull up my driver's side window a bit. Someone will come in here and snatch my phone that's on display. Yeah, the windows are more up. Centro Naturista, Health and Beauty, on the right hand side over there. Let me see if I get to online. Gas is $5.59. I should make a video called Looking for Gas Prices on Figueroa Street. There was a dog here last time, I think. That's it. That's pretty much it. It's out. I don't think I've ever seen anything below this street. 59th place. So that's it for now. If you need a street tour guide, now you know. Continued, and the talking point will be some of these chicks have better attitudes than some other chicks that don't do this. Again, there's this one chick that we see on our dog walk a lot. Horrible attitude. She's fine, but she's so ugly. This attitude, she looks like a pissed off French pit bull or something. Or an English bulldog or something. Alright, that's it for now. Out.